My dream is to build the world's biggest coffee company rooted in the world's second largest source of coffee.
A Vietnamese American looking to showcase her country's coffee. According to the U.S. Department of Agriculture, Vietnam is the world's second largest producer of coffee. And the country is the third
biggest supplier. The entire coffee industry continues to grow at a rapid pace here in the U.S., and a Brooklyn woman is part of it. Sarah Nguyen founded Nguyen Coffee Supply back in 2018. She gets her beans from her parents' home country of Vietnam in an effort to help farmers there, along with the environment.
In her Vietnamese coffee brand, she's the daughter of refugees, and she's opening eyes one cup of coffee.
Sarah Nguyen is founder and CEO of Nguyen Coffee Supply, a Vietnamese coffee brand.
I really want you to meet our friend Sarah Nguyen. She is the founder of Nguyen Coffee Supply, the first specialty Vietnamese coffee importer and roaster in the U.S. And Sarah is here in the studio!
One company is adding a few other ingredients to the mix, such as diversity, inclusion, and sustainability.
Nguyen goes beyond the drink.
It wasn't about the coffee. I mean, it is, but it was really about this mission for me to bring visibility and representation to such a historically marginalized community and one that had been completely rendered invisible for its massive contributions to the global coffee experience. Like, I felt like there was an injustice there for me to write through developing our own supply chain, and then of course through storytelling and connecting people and bringing people together through coffee.
She's on a mission to change the future of specialty coffee, which I love very much. Sarah joins us now. Sarah, thanks so much for joining us here on Cheddar News. So how did you first learn about Vietnamese coffee here?
Well, I grew up experiencing Vietnamese coffee because I am a first generation Vietnamese American. And when I discovered that Vietnam was the number two producer of coffee in the world through some of my research, that just blew my mind.
Thấy ở nước có rất là nhiều quán cà phê họ thích bán cà phê sữa đá Việt Nam. Mà tôi đi vô mấy cái quán cà phê, tôi kêu một cái cà phê sữa đá.
My mom working in a laundromat, or my dad, you know, painting houses or doing floor sanding.
The word disruptor has become such a buzzword in the entrepreneurial landscape that when you imagine a disruptor, you often think about a crazy new innovation or a new product that hasn't been done before that has the ability to change the world. But what if I told you that the key to disrupting your industry is not to reinvent the wheel, but to take control of the wheel and increase transparency.